Evaluation is about data systematically gathered to make a decision to improve a program. And we often try to use evaluation to prove something, and it's not to prove, it's to improve. Programmatic evaluations is very much grounded in theory of change. And theory of change basically says, if you want something to happen, you have to do certain things that will let it happen and make it happen and get other things out of the way. So evaluators usually begin, I always begin with asking, what's it about? What's the end game? Not just what are your goals, but what's the end game? What's the real difference? When I'm working with a group, the first question I ask them, and we spend an hour or two on it, is what's the change in the world that you want this program to make? The most important thing I believe about evaluation is it's not the doing, it's the thinking. The hardest work of evaluation comes before a program is even developed, before an exhibit is even designed. It's the critical thinking about what is it we really want? What are the ultimate changes in the world that if everybody experienced this, would happen? And what are the behaviors that would take to get there? And if those are the behaviors, how do we build a program or an activity or an experience that will logically get the people we want to experience it all the way to doing it? And knowing that we probably won't get them to doing, but we can at least build our program solidly so that it gets us there. And then along every step of the way, look critically at what's happening, how's it happening, and is it moving us in the path we want? And if not, should we change the path? Or should we change what we're doing to get back on the path? We have, in our society, a fear of evaluation. And I think it's because we all think of evaluation as equal to assessment and testing we had in school. And I get it, that's terrifying, to be held against standards that aren't yours. And so for people in the field who are doing this, doing programs, we all know we do great stuff, but we also know it could be better. And so evaluation is about that getting it better, not the proving it's good. We already know it's good. And if we start with the assumption, I'm doing good work, then I want to say, how do I do great work? And evaluation is a very important tool for critically looking at the work to see what are the things keeping me from having what I'm after. Is it the way I do something? Is it the audience who's is unable to get there? So evaluation is the tool for going from really good to phenomenal.